I stand before you tonight as the Democratic nominee for the U.S. Senate.